Yes, please confirm. It's audible.
Yes, please confirm. It's audible. Yes.
Okay, so I think it's audible now. Yes, please join fast. So a very good evening to all of you. Students. So jo bhi students iske liye prepare kar rahe hain yaar Cochin Shipyard Limited ke liye. तो आपको पता है इसमें जो फर्स्ट स्टेज है उसमें रिटन टेस्ट है और 60 मार्क्स का इसमें रिटन रहने वाला है. ओके, आई विल से 60 मार्क्स इज फॉर रिटन टेस्ट एंड आउट ऑफ 60 20 विल बी फ्रॉम योर नॉन टेक्निकल सेक्शन. सो दैट इज दिस जनरल अवेयरनेस 5 क्वेश्चन, इंग्लिश 5 क्वेश्चन, देन रीजनिंग 5 क्वेश्चन, क्वांट 5 क्वेश्चन. ओके, सो 20 मार्क्स विल बी फ्रॉम दिस एंड 40 फ्रॉम योर आई विल से योर ब्रांच, योर डोमेन. Okay, so that can be civil, that can be mechanical, electrical, so whichever branch you are from. Okay, and as you know that micro module is going on for this Cochin Shipyard Limited, and as per our sources and from student side also, some students have confirmed by sending them a mail on which Dr. Vijender has already put a video on this URPDI YouTube channel. And in that, students are confirming that they have received a mail from CSL and in which they are saying that the exam is going to happen in second week of December. Okay. So, as you know that micro module for this Cochin Shipyard is going on and online test series is also present. Okay. So, in case you are having any query, you just call on this number. For micro module for online test series. Okay, so you just call on this number or you can visit either www.urpedia.in. Just call Gurvinder sir 9855273076 or just visit Urpedia website www.urpedia.in for any query. Okay, so as you know that various papers has been kept on their website of Cochin Shipyard Limited, and out of those papers, so Tyagi sir also took the class of quant from that, and I have also some of the questions from those previous year papers of Cochin Shipyard Limited, and that is from all the branches: civil, electrical, mechanical, HR, finance. Okay, so I'm going to discuss those questions with you of reasoning. So there are, I will say, some 15 to 20 questions. So let's discuss those questions. Okay, in case you are having any general query, so just call on this number, visit website, okay, for test series, for micro module or any other query related to this CSL micro module. So just call on this number of YP executive 9855273076. I think must be clear with this. Okay, so let's discuss now the previous year questions of CSL. Okay, so from where I have took the I have took these papers, so that is this. I have taken these whatever questions I am going to solve today. So that is from these papers only. Okay, so that is executive trainee. Okay, and this is civil, electrical, electronics, mechanical, naval architecture, IT, human resource. So I'm going to solve whatever the questions of reasoning has been asked in these papers of Cochin Shipyard Limited earlier. Okay, so I'm going to solve those questions with you today. So let's solve the questions with me. Okay, so yes, this is the first question. This question is from number analogy. Select the related number from the given alternatives. 23 is to 60. 23 is related to 60. Similarly, 47 is related to. Question is from number analogy. Analogy means correspondence, similarity. Okay, so इन क्वेश्चंस ऑफ एनालॉजी, सो जस्ट फाइंड आउट द रिलेशन. रिलेशन कैन बी बिटवीन, आई विल से ऑन द एलिमेंट्स ऑफ द लेफ्ट हैंड साइड और ऑन द राइट हैंड साइड, और कैन बी आई विल से लेफ्ट हैंड साइड एंड राइट हैंड साइड. सो रिलेशन कैन बी बिटवीन 23 एंड 47. सो सेम रिलेशन यू हैव टू एस्टैब्लिश बिटवीन 60 एंड क्वेश्चन मार्क. Whatever the relation you are getting between 23 and 60, same relation you have to establish with 47 and question mark. Okay, so I think must be clear with this. And main thing here is just to see the options also. Whenever you are having questions on number series, okay. So that is 23 is to 60. Similarly, 47 is to. So let's check out. We can find out the difference. So that is 37. 23 plus 37 will be 60. So similarly, can I add 37 in 47? So that is 84. Whenever you do number series questions, you took the difference. You take the difference. You use the difference method. So that is why I am also using this method. Or other logic can also be true here. Other than this logic, okay, 84 is present in the option. So my answer would be 84. 84 is a D option. I will show you D option is 84. So that is given on the next page. Other relation can also be true, but the option should be there. Your answer should be in the option. Okay, so sir, I was getting this answer. That was also logically correct, but my answer was not present in the option. Multiple answers can be possible. First, you have to identify what is the logical pattern followed here. So this is logically correct. I have added 37 to the previous number to get the next number. So what we do in the number series only. Similarly, I have added same thing, 37 into 47. So that will give me 84. So I think must be clear with this. So answer for me would be 84 for this question, and D option is 84. So that is given on the next page. So that is 84. So I think must be clear with this option D. So this was option D, and option D was the correct answer. So let's do another question. So that is on direction test. Yes. So let's try to solve this question. Direction test. Direction sense test question is on direction sense test. So let's try to solve this question. Okay, so let's try to solve this question. So options are in this under root 5165, 30, 28, under root 890. So the question is on direction sense test. So let's, so direction sense test, as you know, so that is from this news, you know, so that is four directions, main directions, north, south, west, east. So these are main directions, subdirections. Okay, subdirections, north, east, south, east. So that is 45 degree to main directions, southwest and northwest. So news acronym, so that is from this only, NEWS. Okay, and I think must be clear with this. So let's try to make the diagram. As you know, in blood relation and in direction sense test, we have to draw the diagrams to solve the questions. Here I will say Rajas start walking from point P. So let's say this is point P. And from here, Rajas started walking. He walked 14 kilometers towards north. 14 kilometers towards north. And reached point Q. This is point Q. He then turned right and walked 37 kilometers to reach point R. He then turned right. See, going north. So this will be your right and this will be your left. just I will say check your face in that direction, and you can, according to your left hand and right hand, you can check the left turn and right turn. East, so this would be left, this is right. For south, this is left, this is right. For west, I will say this is left and this is right. Pati must be clear with this. 90 degree, you are taking turn at 90 degree from that direction. Okay, so this is, I will say, 37 kilometer. He turned left and walked 24 kilometer to reach point S. So I think must be clear with this. This chart must be clear to us. So I'm rubbing this. Okay, so from here, they are taking left turn and walked 24 kilometer. So left from this side, so left will be upwards. So that is 24 kilometer to reach a point S. He finally turned right and walked 18 kilometer. So right turn from north direction, right would be in east direction. So that is 18 kilometer to reach a point T. What is the straight line distance between point T and R? So this was R and this is T. So this distance you need to find out. Again, very easy. So just check. So turn 90 degree angle, right angle triangle. This is 18. This is 24. So hypotenuse would be, so this will be a perpendicular. This is your base. So hypotenuse would be P square plus B square. So your RT distance would be under root 18 square plus 24 square. 18 square is 324. 24 is 576. So that is 900. Option B, 30. So I think must be clear with this. Very easy. So this is a direction chart you should know. North, south, west, east. Main directions. Northeast, southeast, southwest, northwest. Angle between main direction and sub direction, so that would be, I will say, 45 degree, and between main directions 90, main direction it would be 90, and between sub direction and main direction, so that is 45. I think must be clear with this. Just use the Pythagoras theorem to find out this distance. Okay, so that was the question asked. Straight distance in kilometer between T and R, P to Q north direction, Q to R east direction, or you can say the right turn, R to S north direction, S to T east direction, or you can say right turn. Just calculate the straight distance between R and T. Again, use Pythagoras theorem. Turning at 90 degree, must be clear with this. So one would be, I will say, perpendicular, and other would be base. So just calculate the hypotenuse. Adi must be clear with this. So that was another question. It has been asked previously in your exam. Okay, so let's do another question now. Next question is related to mirror image. See, some students were earlier asking to me how to, this mirror and water image chapter, I will say. So that is very easy. So not difficult. So just remember two things. Vertical mirror, I will say. Okay, so let's say whenever you are given this mirror image, you need to find out, let's say you are having some object. You are having some object here and its mirror image you need to find out. Okay. So what you have to do, its left portion will change with the right portion and right will interchange with the left. Left will change with right, right will change with left. For example, you are having a man. Left hand, right hand. So left will change with right, right will change with left, and top and bottom will remain same. So this is the thing you need to keep in mind. I will make you visible options. So first thing, so that you need to keep in mind while solving the questions on mirror and water image, so that is this. Left portion of that object will become right for you in the mirror. And its right portion will become left for you in the mirror. But its top portion and bottom portion will remain as it is. But in case of water image, top will change with bottom and bottom will change with the top. But left and right will remain same. Left, right, क्या रहेंगे? ये इंटरचेंज हो जाएंगे, लेफ्ट राइट सेम रहेंगे, यहां पर टॉप बॉटम सेम रहेंगे. जस्ट कीप दीज थिंग्स इन माइंड वाइल अटेम्प्टिंग क्वेश्चंस ऑन दिस मिरर एंड वॉटर इमेज. सर आई एम हैविंग सम कंफ्यूजन, सो जस्ट सी दिस. ओके, सो लेट्स से इफ यू आर हैविंग समथिंग, let's say you are having this, let's say you are having A and you have to find out its mirror image. So just put this mirror in like this, in the center of that object. Just make its two portions left and right. This would be my left portion, this would be my right portion. Now your right will become your left, your right, so right portion is this. So it will become left for you and your left will become right for you. So again A will become like this. Just interchange your left with right and right with left. Just divide that object vertically. Same is the case with water image. Just divide that object in two parts, top and bottom. And just interchange those. Place that mirror horizontally on that object. Am I clear? Yes or no? So I think must be clear with this. So that were some of the, I will say, things that you keep in mind while solving questions related to this. So let's discuss this question now. हाजी, what will be the mirror image of the given figure? So let's try to solve this question. Mirror image क्या होगी? What will be the mirror image? हाजी, see, as you can see here, so whatever I will say, you can break this object like this and it is containing some alphabets. Okay, within alphabets, so whatever alphabets are on the right portion, so in the mirror their mirror image will be, I will say, so they are on the right side, but due to mirror they will be on this side, left. So R will look like this. So I think must be clear with this. You are taking, so let's say this is vertical line. So if you divide it, so it will remain same. And you, while taking, I will say, while making R, you are taking this curve. So that is towards the right side, I will say, towards this side. But in mirror image, you have to take the left turn while drawing this. So I was drawing R like this earlier. Okay, so in mirror, this will remain as it is, but you are taking this rotation like this, but in mirror, I will take opposite. That you must be clear with this. So this would be your R. Okay, R is here. If something is closer to mirror, so that will remain closer to mirror. R is closer to mirror, so in the mirror image also, that will be look closer to mirror. That you must be clear with this. So triangle would look like same it is because it is a symmetrical figure. Its two portions would be same like A. And for K, you can see straight line will remain as it is. And one was going this side and another was going this side. So that was this side and another was this side. So in the mirror, one would go this side and another would go this side. This center, again straight line. So this is going towards the left side. So this will go towards the right side. I think must be clear with this. B is far from mirror. So again, far from mirror, straight line will be straight. For B, for drawing of B, again, you are taking turn towards right, but in mirror, you will be taking towards the left. Similarly, for 4, straight line, taking turn towards this side. Okay, so I will take turn towards this side. Saiti, must be clear with this. So my answer would be option B. So just check your answer. So your answer corresponds to option B. Yes, any doubt in this question? You should not have any doubt in these type of questions. Okay. So the object plays close to mirror. So it's, I will say in the mirror, it will also look close to mirror. Okay. So just do these questions like this. While drawing that object, if you are taking, let's say, turn towards right side, so in the mirror image, take turns towards left side and vice versa also. I think must be clear with this. Or you can divide that object in two portions of left and right. Haan ji, select the missing number 39, 41, 43, 47. I think visible hoga. इतना ही होगा यार इसमें विजिबल चेक करो हाँ जी इफ इट्स विजिबल टू यू 39 41 43 47 47 53 51 क्वेश्चन मार्क हाँ जी But we can check here that in this series, number series, I'm getting the two numbers common. Okay, so that means, and you have to identify the next missing number. So that means there must be two series going on. If you're having two numbers same, you can check for alternate series. 39, 43, 47, 51. At a difference of 4, you are having this series. 41, 47, 53. Difference of 6. So next would be 59. They must be clear with this. So answer should be option A. Very easy. Combination of two series is given. Okay. Alternate positions they are occupying. Alternate series, I can say. So like this, you can solve this question. So answer would be option A. Next, mathematical operations. Questions on mathematical operations. 38 question mark 12 question mark 114 question mark 4 question mark 53 is equal to minus 45. Okay, so which symbols I should use in this question so as to get my right hand side as a minus 45? This is the question. I think must be clear with this question. So I'm rubbing this question. Haji, so you are having two series. Okay. So that is alternate series. So one was the series with a difference of 4 and another was with 6. So missing number was from the series which was having a difference of 6. Haan ji. So let's try to solve this question. Select the correct set of mathematical operation to correct the given equation. Minus, divide, plus, multiply, multiply, divide, minus, plus, divide, minus, plus, multiply, multiply, divide, plus, minus. V board mass. Viniculum, this sign, bar, bracket, small bracket, curly bracket, square bracket of, divide, multiply, addition, subtraction. Okay. So, what I need to do, so this is my left hand side and this is my right hand side. So, just use those symbols which make my left hand side equal to right hand side, and this left hand side should their left hand side value should come out to be minus 45. So let's see here. So I will say let's check any of the options. So I am checking first option D. I am checking option D. Otherwise also you can check other options also. I am not saying this, but to save time, so let's check option D first. 38 from left to right into divide plus minus into 12 divide 114 plus 4 minus 53. So let's solve this question. And through board mass, as you know that in simplification question you do division first, then after that you do multiplication, then after that you do addition, and after that you do subtraction. Okay, so that is 38 into 12 by 114 plus 4 minus 53. 6 to the 12, 19. 19 to the 38, 2 plus 2, 4. Haanji, check it. Haanji, 2 into 2, 4. 4 plus 4, 8. 8 minus 53 is minus 45. So that means my LHS is equal to RHS through option D. If I use the, I will say, symbols given in option D in the same order, then I get LHS is equal to RHS. I think must be clear with this. Just take the help of this while you are having many signs. Okay, so just use board mass first. So firstly, you will have to solve this division, then multiplication, then addition, then subtraction. Okay, so do not confuse, very easy questions. So just, I will say, use this and you will get your answer quickly and correctly also. I think must be clear with option D. So let's do another question now. Yes, another question is on series B2CD and BCD4, B5CD, BC6D. So let's try to solve this question also. Very easy question already. I will say that is alphanumeric series. I will say BCD you are having common, but the position of the number is changing. Okay, so that is second position here, fourth, then second, then third. So that means here also the position will be at third. This 2 will be at third position. You are having the letters same, but the position of the numeral of the number to number is changing, and it is also increasing by 1. 2 at first position, then there will be 3 at third position, 4 at fourth position, second position, then here it would be third position, fourth position. So I think must be clear with this. So that was one of the questions. Very easy question. BCD letters are same, but the position of the numeral is increasing by 1 and changing by 1, shifting from left to right by 1. So answer would be this BC 3D your option B. Next, five people PQRST are sitting in a row facing towards the north. P is two places away to the left of Q. R is two places away to the right of S. T is not sitting at the extreme left as well as next to R. Who is sitting in the middle? Yes. Try to solve this question on sitting arrangement. Question on puzzles can also be asked. Facing north, five people. Facing north, so that means they are looking this side. Their left would be this side and their right would be this side. Must be clear. P is two places away to the left of Q. P is two places away to the left of Q. Haanji. P is two places away to the left of Q. So that is like this. R is two places away to the right of S. So like this, you are given the relation. T is not sitting at the extreme left. So extreme left would be this. T is not sitting here. As well as next to R. T and R will not come together. T and R or R and T is not possible. Am I clear or not? Haanji. Then the only combination so that is possible. So T cannot sit here and T cannot sit with R. So RT is not possible and TR is not possible. Then how will you place them? Haanji. So let's try to place like this. S, R, P, Q, T. If this combination is correct or not. T is not sitting with R. T is not sitting with R. S two place from R. P two place from Q. Okay. And this is also correct. Logically also correct. Haanji. So I think this would be your combination. S P R Q T. So you are not making T to sit on the extreme left. So that is this. And with R also. R is not present here. And you are maintaining these two things in this. Yes or no? So in the middle, who will sit? So I will say, so that is R. So R will sit in the middle. Haan ji. So that was another question. So that has been asked in the exam. So let's do another question now. Reaching a place of appointment, yes, so this is your time sequence test. On Friday, I found that I was 2 days earlier than the scheduled day. If I had reached on the following Wednesday, how many days late would I have been? Yes. So see this question. In these type of question, we take scheduled day as a reference for us. Reaching a place of appointment on Friday, I found that I was 2 days earlier than the scheduled day. 2 days earlier than the scheduled day. Okay. Scheduled day kuch tha aur main usse 2 din pehle pahunch gaya. Friday. Sunday. Sir, 2 din pehle pahunch gaya main Friday. Pahunchna tha Sunday ko, pahunch gaya hum Friday ko. If I had reached on the following Wednesday, Monday to following, coming. How many days late would I have been? That is 3. Haanji. Yes or no? So my answer would be 3. Yes, I think must be clear with this. So the question was from time sequence test. Again, very easy problem. So just check the reference Okay, so accordingly you can do these questions. Next, A at the rate B means A is the mother of B. A hash means A is father of B. A percent B means A is son of B. How is X related to Z from the given equation? So X percent Y percent Z. So you need to check the relation of X with respect to Z. How is X related to Z? So you need to identify the relation of X. X is grandson of Z, X is father of Z, X is son of Z, none of the options. So let's check this. So mainly the question, the symbol that has been used, so that is percentage. Yes. So percentage X percent Y percent Z. 2 days earlier. No, your scheduled day was this Sunday, na? How many days late would I have been? Okay, so that is from Wednesday, na yaar? Haan ji. How is X related to Z? So you can see here. Don't confuse. So see that question very carefully. So nothing to confuse in that. X percent Y percent Z. Percent means A is the son of B. A percent B means in the coordinate form you are given with this. So similarly A percent B means A is son of B. So similarly X is son of Y. So just make the tree diagram. X is son of Y. So father will be in earlier generation. Yes, previous year questions. So father, so Y would be father, X, this means A is a son of B. So similarly, X is a son of Y. So X for male, I am using this plus sign. Similarly, Y percent Z means Y is a son of Z. Y is a son of Z. Son, relation is of son. Relation is of son. So relation kiska hai? So that is of son. And son relation, because therefore male member, I have used positive sign here. I'm not knowing the gender of Z right now. Now, how is X related to Z? As you can see, Y is father of X. So X is a son. So X would be, I will say, how is X related to Z? So that is grandson. So I'm not knowing the gender of Z. So Z can be dadi, Z can be dada of X. But X in both the cases will become grandson. Am I clear? So my answer would be grandson. So answer would be option A. Yes, Sachin, I think that question were very easy here. If you are having any problem in that question, so just number the days. So let's say I'm numbering Sunday as 1, Monday as 2, Tuesday as 3. Then calculate. Then also you can calculate the difference. 2 days, 3 days. So that is also one method. Okay, so do not confuse in that. So just have a look. Have another look on that question. So I think this question must be clear to you. So tree diagram approach is that we use for solving the questions on blood relations. So answer would be option A. Very easy question. Again, question on mathematical operation. Plus means minus. Star means this. Slash, what would be the value of the given equation? Yes. So let's try to solve this question. So that is also in this mathematical operation only. So just substitute whatever you are having star with this slash only, or you can say division. Okay, so let's minus you are not given, plus you are given, that is minus. So you are having this. So again, so that is a division. 2 divided by 4 is 1 by 2. Okay, so that is minus 5. So that would be 4 by 1 by 2 minus 5. So So that is 8 minus 5 is 3. My answer would be 3, option D. They have given option A, but when I have solved this question, I was getting option D as answer. So let's cross check this. Okay, so I was not getting 7 as option. Okay, and your answer would be 3. So just check it. So that was another question. Question on mathematical operations. Again, question on mathematical operation. I have solved firstly, that is division sign, then subtraction sign. I think must be clear with this. That was another question. Let's discuss another. Very easy. Below are given 6 3-digit numbers. The digits comprise of numerics and letters. The letter indicates its serial order in the English alphabet. In the English alphabet, the letter indicates its serial order. F6, H8, B2, D4. Okay, so that what they are saying. What will be the middle digit of the fourth number when the numbers are arranged in the descending order after interchanging numeric in each number without altering the place of letter in the number? Yes, so just read the question very carefully. So read the question very carefully. So what they are saying, so you have to while arranging them in some order, so you need to put their numbers also of these letters. And you can change the these numerals in each number, theek hai, without altering the place of letter. Theek hai? So letter ki position change nahi karni hai, but jo numbers hain, unhe aap tum aapas mein unki positions ko change kar do. Then batao ki jo fourth descending order mein jo fourth us pe aayega, jo fourth number hoga, uska middle digit kya hoga? 6, 7, 8 or none. Okay, so let's try to solve this question. So just read this question very carefully, I will say. So whatever they are saying in the statement. Yes, let's check these questions, Abdul. Can't say easy. I can say 19F. So just write F as 6. F fix 6, 2H9. H number is 8, 9, 8, B is 2, D is 4, 7, 6, 7, 1, 6, 61. I think must be clear with this. So I just substituted their value in English dictionary. Okay, so F is 6, H is 8, this B is 2, D is 4, A is 1, E is 5. No need to change the position of the letters. Just interchange the other numbers, 9 with 1, 2 with 9. So that would make 916. 2 with 9 and 9 with 2. So that is 982. This would 892. Just interchange 8 with 9. 2 will remain as it is. 4 would remain as it is. 4, 6 and 7 will interchange. 1 will remain as it is. 6, 1, 7. 6 and 1, 1, 6, 5. Sadi, must be clear with this. So 982 would be my first, then this is 916, 892, this is 617, 467, 165. I think must be clear with this. Okay, so this is my descending order now. Haan ji, fourth would be this 617, and its middle digit is 1. So my answer should be 1, so that is none. So answer would be option D. So I think must be clear with this. Okay, so that was one of the questions. So answer was option D. So let's check another question. Yes, so again question on blood relation. Showing a photo of a man, Pinky says his mother's only daughter is my mother. How is Pinky related to the man in the photo? Yes, showing a photo of a man. Man is there, so that means male gender. So positive sign I will use. Pinky says his mother's only daughter, his pronoun used for man mother's only daughter. Man is having a mother and only daughter. Let's say you are that man and your mother's only daughter, so that would be your sister. So that means man would be there and other would be man and sister, bhai behan honge. His mother's only daughter, man's mother's only daughter. So that means man's sister is my mother. Man's sister is Pinky's mother. But you can't predict the gender of Pinky. From the name, you can't predict the gender. Unless and until you are given man, women, or some pronoun is used, or some relation is being given. So you can't predict the gender from the name itself. So Pinky can be male, Pinky can be female for us. How is a Pinky related to the man? And kya hoga? Pinky ka mama ho jayega. Okay. And Pinky kya ho jayegi inki? Bhanji ho jayegi ya bhanja ho jayega. Niece or nephew, that can be both. Niece and nephew, so that can be both. So answer would be, here I am given only with niece. My answer would be niece. हाँ जी, सिलेक्ट द ऑड वन आउट. बोकारो, जमशेदपुर, भिलाई, आगरा. क्वेश्चन रिलेटेड टू क्लासिफिकेशन. बोकारो, जमशेदपुर एंड भिलाई ऑल आर दिस स्टील सिटीज. आयरन और रिलेटेड इंडस्ट्रीज आर देयर अदर देन आगरा. सो आगरा इज द ओनली ऑड वन आउट. स्टील सिटीज यू कैन से. सो यू नीड टू चेक आउट द सिमिलैरिटी. And one would not be following that similarity. I think must be clear with this. Option would be D, Agra. So this type of question can also be asked. Okay. So just do another question now. Yes. QARRASSATTAU. Yes. Try to solve these questions. Just say this very carefully. Q, R, S, T. So here it would be U. R, S, T, U. So here third position, V. AAAA, that is coming same in the middle. So answer would be UAV. Very easy question. Alphabetical series. Hanji. Next. Rhea traveled from point A to a distance of 10 feet east at point B. She then turned right and walked 3 feet. Again, she turned right and walked 14 feet. How far is she from the starting point? So as you can see, most of the questions either from direction sense test or blood relations. So you can see that these two topics are very important for us. Okay, so just to practice more questions on these two topics. And one question from series can be from letter series, alphabetical series, number series, or alphanumeric series, or question from analogy. Classification also you can see. And one question will be there from puzzle, or I will say this puzzle can be on sitting arrangement. Okay. And a question on mathematical operation also been asked. Okay. Important topic, how you have to use board mass. Okay. So that is in simplification questions of quant you do. So main, I will say question mainly asked on blood relations on, and in from direction sense test. Rhea traveled from point A to a distance of 10 feet east at point B. So towards east side, so towards east side from A, Rhea is moving towards east side, and B is at east. They are saying point to a distance of 10 feet east. And B is located at, I will say, in east direction with respect to A. She then turned right. If anyone takes right from east direction, so that would be in this direction, and walked 3 feet. So that is in south direction. Again, she turned right and walked 14 feet. Anyone going towards south direction, taking right turn, so that means in west. So west, Rhea walked 14 feet. So that is 10 feet. So extra distance, Rhea traveled. So further from point A, so that is 4 feet. How far is she from the starting point? Yes. So parallel, you can see parallel lines 3. So this would also be 3. This is 10, this is 10, and this is 4. Okay, so what you need to find out? So that is here Rhea stopped. So this distance I need to find out. Again, use Pythagoras. This is 3 and this is 4. Total is 14. 3, 4, again by Pythagoras. So this would be 5. 5 feet. From the starting point is A. Ending point is this. This is end point. So this would be your hypotenuse. So I think must be clear with this question also. Very easy. So again, direction sense test. Question was from us. Question asked from this chapter. So let's do another. So mainly questions were from this direction sense test and this blood relation. So I think must be clear with this, friends. So let's do another question. Yes, any doubt till now? See, some students were asking the question from this time sequence test. See, I am having less time. So if you are facing any problem, let's say 2 days more, 3 days, after 3 days. So just, I will say, give the numbering to those days and accordingly you can count. Am I clear or not? Yes. So let's discuss next question. Prevention of accidents makes it necessary not only that safety devices be used to guard exposed machinery, But also that mechanics, mechanic be instructed in safety rules which they must follow for their own protection, and that lighting in the plant be adequate. The passage best supports the statement that industrial accidents. Yes, question is related to this argument. Strong argument, weak argument. Strong argument are those which are directly related to the statement. Weak argument, indirectly. Okay, so directly related, you can see here. कि एक्सीडेंट्स को प्रिवेंट करने के लिए एक तरीका है कि सेफ्टी डिवाइसेस का यूज किया जाए. जो मशीनरी है सेफ्टी डिवाइसेस का यूज करो. इसके अलावा मैकेनिक्स, जो मैकेनिक है जो वहां पर काम कर रहे हैं, वो सेफ्टी रूल्स को फॉलो करें वहां पर, ठीक है. एंड प्लांट में जो लाइटिंग हो वो भी क्या हो, एडिक्युएट हो, ठीक है. पैसेज बेस्ट सपोर्ट्स द स्टेटमेंट्स, ठीक है. इंडस्ट्रियल एक्सीडेंट्स आर अवॉइडेबल, मे बी ड्यू टू इग्नोरेंस, कैन नॉट बी एंटायरली ओवरकम, can be eliminated with the help of safety rules. Okay, so I will say these are extreme statements A, B and C. Maybe due to ignorance, cannot be entirely overcome, entirely are always avoidable. But here what they are saying, so it is the responsibility of these workers also, jo ki wahan par kaam bhi kar rahe hain, theek hai, unhe khud bhi apne aap ko protect karna hai, lighting bhi adequate hona chahiye. To ek tarah se sabhi factors ko wo count kar rahe, safety devices bhi use karne chahiye. आंसर फ्रॉम जो कि डायरेक्टली रिलेटेड होगा, जो कि इसे स्ट्रॉन्गली आई विल से जो सपोर्ट करेगा, कैन बी एलिमिनेटेड विद द हेल्प ऑफ सेफ्टी रूल्स. सो ओवरऑल व्हाट वी आर डिस्कसिंग, सो दैट इज सेफ्टी रूल्स ओनली. एम आई क्लियर और नॉट? ओके, नेक्स्ट. इन द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चन फोर वर्ड्स आर गिवन, विच ऑफ देम विल come last if all of them are arranged alphabetically as in dictionary. So I will say no need of special practice for these type of questions. Alphabetically in a dictionary order. So A will come first, as you know, and all words are starting with AS. AS B is here, ASSI, ASSE, AST. Here you are having ASB. A double S after B, AS is same, AS is same. S would come, then T would come. AST. Yes or no? So in assistant and assessment, I will say A double S same. So E would come first, then I, then after AS, because here is S, then T would come here. So my numbering would be like this. So this is first in the dictionary. This is second, this is third, and this is fourth. So last in the dictionary, so that is asterisk. So option D would be correct. Yes, so I think must be clear with this question also. So let's do another. Deepak is brother of Ravi. Rekha is sister of Atul. Ravi is son of Rekha. How is Deepak related to Rekha? Very easy question. Deepak is brother of Ravi. Same generation, brother hai. So Ravi can be sister or Ravi can be brother of Deepak. Bhai behan, bhai bhai ho sakte hain. Par ek bhai ya Deepak wo confirm hai. Rekha is sister of Atul. Okay. Ravi is a son of Rekha. Ravi is a son of Rekha. Ravi किसका son है? Rekha का son. Ravi is a son of Rekha. Rekha mother है. Rekha is mother of Ravi. And Rekha is also sister of Atul. Sister of Atul. Not knowing again gender of this, but Rekha's gender is confirmed. Rekha, Deepak and Ravi gender is confirmed. How is a Deepak related to Rekha? Dono bhai bhai ban gaye yaar. Positive sign, male ke liye I will use. So Rekha mother hai Ravi ki. So Rekha will also be mother for Deepak. So Deepak would also be son of Rekha. Deepak related to Rekha, son. Like the relation of Ravi and Rekha. So answer is option B. So let's do another question. So I think must be clear with this. Sadi must be clear with this. So let's do. From the given alternative, select the word which cannot be formed using the letters of the given word. Yes. So which word cannot be formed from specification? So whatever letters you are using in specification, form the words from that. Pacific. Yes. Pacific you are having here. P you are having. A you are having. So Pacific can be formed. Faction. Yes. Faction we can form. T-I-O-N. F is having. We are having F. You are having A. We are having C. Faction can be formed. Tonic. Yes. T is here. O-N is here. C is here. I is there. Yes. Tonic can be formed. Fainting cannot be formed because G is not present in specification. G is not present in a specification. So my answer would be option A. Cannot be formed. Can be formed, cannot be formed. Two types of questions they will ask. So just read the question very carefully. Just read the question very carefully in, I will say, in these type of questions of reasoning. Can be formed, cannot be formed. Okay. So don't be in a hurry. Just read the questions very carefully there. I think must be clear with this question also. Let's do another. Two motorcyclists PQ start from the same point. P rides 11 km west, then turns south and rides 16 km, then turns to his right and rides 14 km. Q rides 30 km south and then turns to his right and rides 25 km. Where is Q with respect to P now? Two motorcyclists P and Q start from the same point. So let's say the same point is this. This is the point. P rides 11 km west. So this is west direction according to this chart. So I think you must be knowing this chart. P rides 11 km west. Then turns south and rides 16 km. Turns to his right and rides 14 km. From south, right side, so that is towards west. Okay, so that is, I will say 14 km again. Sorry, 11, 16, then rides 14 km. Now Q rides. Q rides 30 km south. So this is P. Q rides 30 km south. 16 is there. Then turns to his right and rides 25 km. South, turning right would be west. 11 plus 14, 25. So that means, so just check. P is here at last. And 25 km you are here. Q is here now. Where is Q with respect to P now? With respect to P. Where is Q? Again, with respect to P, so reference point is P. So just draw the line from P. So direction would be from P. The direction would be, so that is parallel to this direction. So that is south. This is north. This is west. This is east. So this direction is towards south. Q with respect to P in south direction. P se niche hai Q, south mein hai. Distance kitna hoga? This length is 16. This total is 30. So this length would be 30 minus 16, 14. So this is 14 km south. I think must be clear with this. So that is option A. Yes. So I think must be clear with these questions, friends. So as you can see, students were asking from me, sir, what are the main chapters to prepare for this exam of CSL for reasoning? CSL ki reasoning here, aap dekh sakte ho ki question kahan se aaye hain. Blood relation, direction test, puzzle section, I will say, puzzles, sitting arrangement, comparatives, comparison, weight, height, age, okay, question can be from those also. Fourth, some small topics, series, analogy, classification, mathematical operations. Classification means odd one out, mathematical operations. Question has been asked from these. Iske alawa I will say this, time sequence, dictionary order, from non-verbal, mirror, water image, yes. So these are the chapters that you should prepare, very important chapters, blood relation direction test. You can expect 1 to 2 questions from these chapters also. Okay, so friends, these were some of the questions from my side. Okay, so as you can see from the question, these questions will not take your much of time. Okay, so just I will say practice more and more question, just try to solve the question in the test series, and just try to I will say be in practice. Okay, jab aap exam ke liye ja rahe ho to matlab practice mein hone chahiye aap, aur zyada time na lage kisi question mein. Okay, just I will say attempt more and more test. Okay, and try to solve as many questions as you can. Okay, so reasoning section, I will say from previous years, so that we can analyze, we can see that the question asked were easy. Okay, note I will say of moderate or tough level, so I will say the level was easy, and you can easily score 5 out of 5. Okay, so friends, these were all the questions, so that was present on their website from previous year. Okay, and I have tried to discuss all the questions of reasoning. Similarly, Tyagi sir, in his quant class, he have discussed all the questions, so that has been asked previously in Cochin Shipyard Limited exam. So thank you very much, friends. So I think aaj ka lecture aapko samajh mein aa gaya hoga. Keep watching your PDF. Thanks once again. Yes, for any doubt you can contact on this number. Yes, any doubt you can ask. If you are having any doubt, you can ask. Otherwise, we are ending this class here only. So you can see the questions. I've tried to solve all the questions. Okay. Thank you very much, yeah.